as it opens, here are all the food workers that are bowing and paying the respects to the customers. It's just an example of how ties are so status oriented. This would never appear in America, just one of the cultural differences.